Hey guys, I'm going to share with you another very, very important information about the general election that's going to happen soon. Are you ready? Let's get started and share with you guys. At last, we are having a general election in UK 2024. And the general election date has been announced already. Maybe you have heard on the videos or television or everywhere. And the date is going to be 4th of July 2024. And guess how many days we got left over? Only 41 days left. So we need to think about a couple of things here to consider. First, you have to register to vote if you haven't registered before. And there is a deadline date, which is going to be Tuesday, 18th of June, 2024. Before that, you must register if you want to vote. Otherwise, you lose the vote and then you won't be able to vote. Okay. Secondly, this year, no ID, no vote. Simple as that. If you don't have ID, you won't be able to vote. Make sure you just go and check the list of IDs I've talked about in my last video, and also try to put in my description below. And a couple of one of the most important is, even if you have expired passport, as long as the vote is recently, you can use it. All right. The third one is postal vote. It's very, very convenient, but you must register. When are you going to register? There is a deadline as well. The deadline is Wednesday, 26th of June, 2024. You must register. If you want to vote, postal vote. You cannot go and vote in person. Okay? Okay, one last one. Proxy vote is when someone can vote for you on behalf of you. And the deadline is Wednesday, 26th of June, 2024. You must register. Otherwise, someone cannot vote on behalf of you. And I've already talked about all these things. The mayor election when it was happening a few years back, and you can check my video and learn from it. And this is what I wanted to share with you tonight. And the general election is happening, it's coming. Make sure you register to vote and vote. Use your vote.